Lights? Bye. You have the flashlight?
Watch your step. What's in there? How about that room right there? Watch your stuff.
Shadow of the same some druid stick figure. That's cool. Shit. Certainly these. And then we have roses, ED, exclamation point. Savvy.
You didn't see this one right here. There's a tiny room. You see that front? Yeah, I'll be back. Let me just finish this one. Just wait for me. Go sit in the bus, toy. Go sit in the front row, the driver's seat. Yeah, go sit in the driver's seat. Yeah, go sit. Yeah, just like that. There's a hole. Can you still walk? Huh? You should be careful. Yeah, careful. Oh, there are people down here. Yeah. It's okay.
I kind of tempted to climb up on the roof. Okay.
Oh, you probably need to go back, guys. That's too, What's up, gentlemen? How do we get to the actual silo?
What?
The silo?
Oh, I think that's... Uh-huh. If you take that road back,
okay,
and you know how it crosses over,
uh-huh.
So you keep following it to that other area,
yeah,
and just basically follow it, and then it's gonna turn right, kinda,
uh-huh.
And go down.
Oh, okay.
And so just keep following it that way. We yeah. think that's where the silo is.
Oh, sure. But nothing else here. Oh, is it? But is it open though?
Yeah. You can
just walk that way.
Yeah, you can explore everything.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Cool. All right. Thank you, guys. I think it is. I saw it right there. Let's go check that one.
Uh-huh.
It's a nice view. Right here, Toy. Toy. What's inside, Toy? What's the hole? Oh, wait, Toy. Yeah, there is a there's a room inside. I don't know if I want to go there though. Oh no.
You can just wrap all down.
Huh?
You can just use this.
Let's go check right there. Oh. Yeah. Oh, there's another bus. Here we go.